Hi guys, and welcome to another episode of the Movie Dome. And this is the first of a brand new category for your 166th visit. Reactions, where I'm going to be reacting to movies that are in the public domain. So I've got a few of them downloaded already, and I thought I would start off with the Cabinet of Dr Caligari from 1919. Here we go, guys. Of course, being a 1919 film, this would be silent. Tale of the modern reappearance of an 11th century myth involving a strange and mysterious influence of a mountebank monk over a somnambulist. A somnambulist. Spirits surround us on every side. They have okay. Yeah. My bereaved. What she and I have experienced is yet more remarkable than the story you have told me, I will tell you. In Holstenball, where, okay, it comes and goes so fast, the on-screen text. A travelling fair had arrived. With it came a mountebank. My friend Alan. Gonna like watching a live action visual novel. And yes, this is now officially the oldest film ever to be the subject of an episode of the show. Thank you. Come to the wholesome Vol Fair, wonders, marvels, miracles, sideshows, all new. Come, Francis, let's go to the fair. The town clerk is in a bad mood today. Dr. Caligari. By the way, in case you haven't noticed yet, guys, this is actually a German film. Wait! Sit down, fool! I want a permit to operate my concession at the fair. What kind of a show is it? A somnambulist. Fakir! Or Fakir. Step up, see the amazing Scissor, the somnambulist. That night, the first of a strange series of murders occurred. And the first victim was the town clerk. Woohoo! Now we're talking! Step up, step up! Cesare, who has slept for 25 years, is about to wake. Don't miss this. Years deep sleep. Fuck me! The Cabinet of Dr Caligari. We just had a title drop, guys. That's the name of the film. Wake up, Caesar! I, Caligari, your master, command you! Should I be saying this in my German accent? Wake up, Caesar! I, Caligari, your master, command you! Okay, I'm not gonna do that. Ladies and gentlemen, Caesar knows all secrets. Ask him to look into your future. Okay. How long shall I live? Okay. The time is short. You die at dawn. Okay. My thanks, asshole. Murder reward. Alan, we both love her, but no matter how she chooses, let us remain friends. No matter how she chooses and not who she chooses. Is that a typo? Night. Mr. Francis! Mr. Francis! Master Alan is dead! Murdered! Prophecy of the Somnambulist. There is something frightful in our midst. I wonder what that could be. Thank you. your suspicion of the somnambulist seems justified, I shall ask the police for permission to examine him. When the shadows lay darkest. It is he, the killer. Anxious about the long absence of her father. Tried to kill the old woman.
You bastard.
And I thought they would blame the mysterious murderer again. but I swear I had nothing to do with the two other murders, so help me God. That's what they all say. Dr. Olsen here. Oh yes, the doctor. Won't you come in and wait for him?
The doctor?
They don't mean that doctor, don't worry.
They mean this doctor.
Caligari. After the funeral. Night again.
Thank you.
doctor's already scared you guys. I'm sorry I might have turned the scare factor up to 11 with this. Bad for a 101-year-old film. Caesar! It can't have been Caesar. I've been watching him for hours, asleep in his box. Is the prisoner safe in his cell? I hope so. Let me see him. He must not be disturbed. That's a tall order. Thank you. have you a patient named Caligari?
Yes, they do, as a matter of fact.
How did you know?
Well, you didn't, obviously, but yeah, you know.
Only the head of the Institute can divulge the identity of our patients. Would you care to see him?
How would this have sounded if sound cinema was available in 1919?
But he is Caligari!
No, he isn't. Well, Caligari slept.
Well. This has always been his special study. Yeah, that writing's just too small for me to read. Okay. Case histories and notes. March 12th, a somnambulist. I can't read that, it's joined up. Thank you.
Well, 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 guys, we're almost at the end of the film. It's only a 51-minute film, so yeah. Temptation. I must know, I will become Caligari. What? Caligari! The sleeper has been found dead in the ravine. Yes. That's because some bastard killed him. The circle is closing in, Dr. Caligari. It certainly is. Thank you. today he is a raving madman chained to his cell. See, there is his heir. If you let him prophesy for you, you will die. And yes, prophesy. Jane, I love you. When will you marry me? Okay. We, who are of royal blood, may not follow the wishes of our hearts. You fools! This man is plotting our doom! We die at dawn! He is Caligari! At last, I recognize his mania. He believes me to be the mythical Caligari. Astonishing, but I think I know how to cure him now. I was surprised I could read the word axe underneath where I placed the video thing. And that's the end of the film, guys. So that would mean... that will be it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed watching the film with me and seeing my reaction. As I said during the viewing of the film, it's not bad for a 101-year-old film. And the next episode will be a first impression of what film yet we don't know. Until then, thanks for watching, and I'm going to cut the camera.